guys, welcome back to the Girl Cave. I'm Kiera.
I'm Justin.
And
I'm Keisha.
It's our mom.
It's our moms. They're back.
We're back.
Keisha P.
Keisha P.
Hey.
Keisha P.
Another fun episode.
Mama P.
Right.
Yes. All in honor of Mother's Day.
Yes.
I love it, Mama B.
Thanks.
All your friends call me Mama B. Everybody say Mama B.
I love Mama B.
Yeah,
it's a pretty name. Like it's like it. It's perfect. Mama Valda.
Okay. Yeah, don't say old. They say me.
Mama Valda.
Yeah, that sound old.
Mama B.
Yes.
Okay, Mama B.
Vivacious.
Yeah.
Vivacious.
I love it. And what's yours?
Keisha to the P.
Keisha to the P.
It's Keisha P square or something. Keisha square.
Instagram. What's Keisha. The adjective for K that starts with the K? What's the adjective?
Kinky.
Oh, kinky. Kinky K.
I like it.
Kinky K.
Keisha.
Creamy Keisha.
How they felt when they found out, you know, they were getting ready to birth us and be mothers for the very, very, very first time ever.
Because we're blessings.
We are. We're adorable.
We're adorable.
Oh, so she's, you just only have two. And just as old.
Yes.
Okay.
And so, like, Mom, you were probably, like, what, 24 when you had me?
23.
Mm-hmm. And so I'm thinking I'm probably going to be like probably like 30 years older than my child. And you were 23 years older than me. So how did that feel for you?
You snuck in there on me.
You wasn't planning me?
No.
I wouldn't change a thing about it. Okay.
Accident. Oh my god. So how was that though? Like, how was telling your mom and how was preparing for you were
did
in
you
college?
I got all A's that semester. Either they felt sorry for the big girl.
And you
okay?
You were so big.
I was
with
huge.
Me.
You ate a lot.
Cause I was gonna be, I was gonna be a big child. Like, I mean, I was gonna grow to be, you know, I wasn't gonna be small. So
yeah.
I guess that's probably why you got so big.
Yes, I'm still paying for it now between you and your brother.
It just won't go away.
No, I was happy. I was really happy about my new arrival. I was in college. I was a senior.
At West Georgia.
Go
Bulls!
Go
Bulls! Go
Bulls! Okay.
Go Bulls. You know that.
Yes.
Where did you do
okay. I think I was actually in school up until it was summer semester, and I had came home in August, and you were born in September.
Wow, a month later.
Yes. But I was ready. Yes.
Oh,
it was
God.
A big change for, you know, everyone, but it was something I wouldn't change anything about it.
I couldn't imagine being pregnant at 23.
Mm-hmm. And I was a criminal justice major and poetic justice was out. So I was like, okay, we need something different, a new name. Other than, you know, Keisha had played out by then.
I'm so glad she didn't
name Keisha.
Keisha. Right. Speaking of names, what, like, if you would have named her Justice, what were the first names that you thought of before Justice? Or was, like, Justice just came to your head and I was like, I'm going to name her Justice.
My name is John. It was going to be Jonna.
Jonna.
And that's like your email, right?
It is, yeah. Cause
Jonna.
Knows,
that's cute.
Jonna.
It's different. Other than that, but Justice was whether you couldn't really tell whether it was a girl or a boy,
mm-hmm.
or whether, you know, it was
black or white.
Exactly. So I thought about all of that.
So you knew what you knew you was having a girl?
I did. I wanted to know. No gender, you know, gender parties and all this. Look, just let me know what it
yeah,
is.
Yeah,
well, like
they weren't doing gender parties.
Yeah.
Did you want a girl?
I really did.
You
so.
Did? Why?
Well, because I'm a girl. I only know how to take care of girls. I didn't want to raise a boy. And, yeah, I didn't, you know, no. I guess I wanted a sister, my best friend.
Aww.
So I wanted my own little doll.
I should dress her up. Look, I want to make everything.
Exactly.
Oh, my gosh, that's so crazy. That's so cute. At 23, that's how I would feel too. Like, I want my own little doll. Yeah, like, no, yeah, I just personal doll. Play with her. I feel like that's how Kelsey felt. Like, she has her own little Barbie doll. Person.
Mm-hmm. Mom?
Elma B? Yes. How did you feel when you... How old were you when you had Kiera?
I was 27.
27, okay. Yeah, so you got married when
I was 25.
25. What I'm waiting on?
Wait, please. I was ready, cause I didn't want to be like in my 30s trying to have kids, and so I was like, okay, it's been 2 years. Let's do it.
Yeah.
So our first attempt that we thought that I was pregnant, I wasn't. Uh-huh. So that didn't work.
Because I wasn't ready.
The queen was not ready.
I was not ready.
I was so happy. Gave me trouble though.
Did I really?
Trying to get you out. You just didn't want to come. So they had to take her.
They had to what?
I had went all day. I was trying to do natural. Uh-huh. So I went
natural day. With no medicine?
Oh my God.
Mama, what the heck?
I don't know. I was just thinking I didn't want, because you know how they talk about the medicine and it's going to the baby. Yeah. You know, I already knew she was going to be special. And I want the medicine to add to it. So I want to just experience the whole childbirth thing. Uh-huh. But that didn't work. I got it with Kiana, though.
You did?
Yes. That's
you didn't natural. Have any medicine with Kiana?
Oh, what?
My God. I pushed her, and she was breached.
Oh no, you pushed her and she was breached. Mm-hmm. So how did they have to turn her or?
Yeah, they tried to, but she was coming.
With no medicine?
I felt everything.
Oh my God.
Yeah. That is an amazing.
That's why me and Kiana are so different. I'm the one that's drugged up.
Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah, because I'm
allergic to everything.
Like, after it was going into, like, 24 hours, they had to go it on and give me the medicine. They had to do the C-section, all that. So, yeah.
So, you were in labor, like, a long time with her?
All day.
Oh, wow.
I didn't have her until that next day. I think it might have been, like, a Thursday. I went in. My water broke and everything, so I went in that Wednesday. And then I didn't have her till like, that Thursday.
I guess that's what it is.
So, I went all day Wednesday. Until like after, it was like after 12 o'clock when they decided to go ahead and do it. I think she might have came like, once they prepped me and everything, I think she came like 3-something.
So I guess that's what we mean when we say we brought y'all in this world. That's boy, we almost.
Wow, mom, you strong.
Yes.
I was ready for it. And I wanted a girl.
You wanted a girl. Yeah. Did you want two girls?
And I think I wanted to, because my cousin got two girls. Uh-huh. So I wanted two girls. And then I was like, after I got my tube tied, I was like, oh, I want a little boy. But that didn't last long.
Well, I have one for you.
No.
Max went right.
No. Mom, did you want, so my mom has another child, and we're 13 years apart, and...
His name is Jose Cuervo. That was crazy.
That was 13 years.
He was unexpected as well. Did you want a boy, though? Like, once you found out you were pregnant, did you want him to be a boy?
Yes, I did.
You wanted a boy.
I had the experience with a girl, so yes. Yes.
And now he's driving her crazy. Yes.
You all are totally different. Girls are totally different from boys. You weren't as loud. Everything is loud, what he does. I don't know if it has to do with age or something. Because my nerves aren't where they were. It could be jumping and moving and ask 100 questions. And you could tell, you could tell you something one time. And you pretty much listen. Mm-hmm. You got to tell him 10 times and he got to go look it up. He got to go try it out. I'm like, get it.
I think it's like a generational thing too. Kids, like this generation of kids that are being born, they're more advanced and more fast. And like electronics and everything, yeah. all of that just comes easier. They to are more
access. You don't know how to look at me. Because what is he? When was he born? June 7th.
Not the year.
2007. Oh, yeah. So if I'm looking at my phone, yeah. he's taking away. I can't figure out how to. He's taking away from me automatically doing it and not showing mm-hmm. me how to do it. So, everything is just accelerated with him. Calm down. You know, I don't know. But it was definitely a lot easier for me with a girl. Because I could teach you and groom you. And now, you know, with boys, you have to watch what you do. Because if you in there, we taking a selfie, and he might be like, two, you know, you're like, no, don't do that.
Yeah, girls are easier. And then you can just, like, give them some, you know, they got their dolls or they got their coloring book. Like, right. with Kiera, mm-hmm. they had coloring books and they had their DVD player. Uh-huh. So they both had to have
explains all of these DVDs in here. DVDs.
Mm-hmm. So, you know, that with girls, you know, you just have to get them something that they're good. But mm-hmm. boys, they need a little more attention than just, they're not finna sit still and play with no trucks or whatever. Right. But now, like now, you know, it's like everything is computer. They can, mm-hmm. they, as long as they got a phone or mm-hmm. a game.
Or a game. Right
now. Or, but now kids don't even want the game too much. They want the cell phone. Mm-hmm. They do YouTube with everything.
Yes, YouTube is very popular. Mm-hmm. Like with the kids these days.
Shout out they YouTube.
Stay on YouTube. Look, they Kiera stay on YouTube. So, did you always knew that you wanted to name Kiera?
I was gonna ask that.
No, I wanted to name you like I wanted to name what was it, like Kiera?
Kiera.
Kiera. Kiera?
I was going to do that.
Kiera.
And then your dad was like, oh,
Kiera.
Spicy. Yeah.
Kiera.
I was going to do Kiera.
I'm about to change my Instagram name.
Kiera. But then I got to the hospital and had I was like, oh, I was thinking it was, then I was like, maybe that's too, a little too simple. And then I thought about Tiara, which was your cousin. On your dad's side.
Sierra.
Yeah, Sierra. I'm sorry, Sierra. I was like, well, maybe I could just say Kiera. Kiera's pretty. I like Kiera.
Kiera's pretty. Mm-hmm. And so Kiana played off of Kiera?
Yeah, well, I had my girlfriend, she had a daughter. Her name was Tiana.
Okay.
So, yeah,
Okay.
You just still
there. I actually tried to find y'all some names to start with a B, but I couldn't.
Not a B.
Because if I had to do over, your name would be Kai from Keisha.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Kai. That's pretty. Kai and Kiera. The Kiera and Kai show.
Kiera and Kai.
Kiera don't like her middle name.
Rayshawn. I don't like my middle name.
Rayshawn.
It's a boy name.
It is a boy name. Rayshawn.
I like unisex names. Because my name is a unisex name.
Mm-hmm. Rayshawn. Rayshawn.
Why do you have to say it like that?
That's it's kind of a ghetto boy's name, though.
Yeah, Rayshawn.
It's a black boy's name, for sure.
Right.
Definitely. Oh, yeah, definitely.
And your daddy named Raymond. Raymond and Rayshawn.
So, unfortunately, I had to let them have their dads.
We have our dad's initials.
K-R-L.
So, my dad's name is Carrie Ryan Lindsay, and I'm Kiera Rayshawn Lindsay. Kiana's Kiana Raquel Lindsay.
Gotcha.
So, they all so K-R-L, so I'm just by myself.
I like it. Me and you both. Yeah. Is that what we have in common?
I have my dad's initials as well.
I'm not going to lie. It was a lot of you older people. Y'all did that with y'all kids. Like, y'all gave your kids their same initials. Like, as why y'all father. Do that? Why
well, I mean, I I tried to find names for the with D, but they're just different.
Viola.
I couldn't find nothing. So I was like, all right.
So your name is I'm Justice Alandria Cross, and my dad is John Allen Cross.
Oh, that's cute. Alandria.
And
his middle name is
cute.
Allen.
That's so cute. So are you going to do that with your kids?
Probably not.
I can say probably because people don't
name him Kiki.
I'm not going to do that with my kids.
Know, you should give your baby a name with it. If it's a boy, a boy is easy for
Victor.
I already know what I want my kids to name.
Well, there's a chance for Kai again.
Kai, wait, Kai.
That's a good girl or boy.
Kai.
I don't know about that one, Mom.
What do you want your kid's name to be?
I want a boy first. So I don't know what I would name my boy, but I know that I want my daughter to be named Amelia. Oh, he's going to be so
bad. Amelia?
Amelia.
That's cute.
Amelia, and then my grandma, I think her mom or someone that raised her, her name was Lillian, and I like Lillian. So Amelia, Lillian, and then whatever.
How about Jakeisha?
Mommy.
It's not going to be anything with Isha in it, okay?
Not Kai, sis. Kai. Come on, Kai is like
innocent. Kai is just so simple, though. It's just like,
what you
I don't want
like,
my child named
Kaleidoscope.
No, I don't want syllables. I like my name, you know, it's unisex, it's different. It was different for its time, because a lot of people are named Justice now.
Yeah, a lot of people
boys
are
and girls.
Yeah, but I have to think, I have to put some thought into my child's name, because it's not going to be just like a typical name.
Yeah.
It's not.
Definitely.
Yeah.
So our generation, we definitely put thought into like what we want our kids names to be. Like, yeah, my great-grandma's like, come on now. Anybody gonna think of nothing like that.
Yeah.
And just for the record, do whatever makes you happy. That's your child.
You can call her
Kai.
Whatever you want. Jakeisha.
Jakeisha.
Call her Jakeisha. Kiki. Not on the low. Jakeisha.
I'm gonna need my child to know how to spell their name. Definitely. In school and all of that. Right. So, period.
Aw, moms.
That's
yes.
so
yeah.
sweet.
Jakeisha.
I think you guys should just give us a kiss right here for Mother's Day. Just for the...
another kiss.
Yay!
All right, thanks guys for watching part one with our mommies.
Tune in for part two.
We're going to play a game.
Yeah, we're going to see who knows their mother the best.
Oh, wow. Reverse game. Yes. Ooh,
yes.
You is too excited.
Make sure you guys catch us on part two. And be sure to follow us right after.
Like and subscribe. Yes, please.
Always like and subscribe.
Period.
Bye.
Bye-bye.